The Belhaven football team hasn't taken the field for a game since November of 2019. Now in the spring of 2021, they're finally opening up the following season, but against a program that some call the best in Division III, the University of Mary Hardin Baylor.
We're excited about that challenge. You know, if you're a competitor, you want to go line up against the best, and we've got the best coming in here, so let's go see where we're at. You know, they put out a stat just the other day that I think they've got the highest winning percentage in all of college football at any level over the last 10 years, including the University of Alabama. So they're the real deal.
Now the Blazers enter the season with a roster of 40 freshmen and just 8 seniors. And this year doesn't count against eligibility, so every student essentially gets a free season. But coach is making it clear this spring isn't going to be used simply to develop the youth.
I think some people at different levels may approach this spring as a chance to grow and develop their young players and give some kids a chance to play. Well, we don't believe in that. We're playing to win.
And although the roster is freshman heavy, the Blazers are looking at the veterans to lead the team. Senior running back Brad Foley is looking to break the school record in yards. His counterpart Colby Blunt was a freshman of the year 2 seasons back, and quarterback from Hillcrest Christian Mario Asagula returns as the signal caller.
Our offensive backfield I'm really excited about. We've got 2 guys that can really carry the ball and make something happen when it's in their hands. And our quarterback, he can do it all. He's a true dual threat, and he can run the ball just as well as anybody. So we've got 3 guys back there that you've got to account for carrying the ball on any play.
Well, the city of Jackson certainly is excited for some spring football. The first kickoff is Saturday, February 6th. Reporting in Jackson, Nick Niehaus, 16 WAPT Sports.